Remix for My People, responding to Margaret Walker Alexander's classic poem, For My People. This new poem is a compendium of voices, a collective poem written by Americans all across the country to celebrate and pay homage to our shared and diverse communities, our people.
For my 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 people on the front lines of hospitals, grocery stores, and classrooms. My people driving dusty roads with voter forms.
Praying, singing, witnessing tiny white hospitals with no room for COVID patients, scattered homes with no Wi-Fi, and beautiful fields with monstrous prisons. Holding God and voting close.
For my people, dancing in Atlanta's sultry streets, chilling in Marion, Ohio, baking cast iron cakes on Ellsworth in Columbus, wrestling hospital tubes to wrangle healing, baptizing in cleansing deep south waters, rising to stitch and gather, marching with one voice, building with faith strong hands.
For my people, rolling along 1, 2, 3, past whispering pines and liberty, interrupted by hay bales and truck farms as the leaves orange, and purple light filters through the clouds and echoes in the red buds, on the walk down Sloan to class, or the tavern to talk of poets and tomorrow.
And people who hunch over desks, staring at screens, flickering and buzzing like neon. My people, waiting to laugh in a booth or grasp a hand, or for a reason to drive or a destination.
For my people by rivers and lakes who have made cities home, where the Allegheny, Monongahela, and Ohio meet, three bodies deep, where the Mississippi courses through silt loam and tamaracks, where the memory of Lake Texcoco waves to Lake Michigan's constant horizon.
For my people who sit at bedsides, a draft coming through the window, reading stories from pages turned years ago. My people who scrub floors on their knees with Ozic in their ears, who kiss boo-boos and slam fingers while dreaming of lifelines in the red-tinted darkness, bright eyes in the lamplight blinking in time with the future coming down the tracks, echoing hollow in the divots between the ties.
For all of us who find ourselves caught by a simple thing, the sight of a bird, tenderness, bare feet on cool cement, shade and water, and sitting close together.
For my people who found connection in dingy bars, who built families out of nothing, and who loved against the law, dancing until the sun rises.
Fighting the good fight, lending their voices, demanding love, peace, change, justice, joy, and liberation. Their fists high in the sky for my people.
Be they weak or be they strong.
Whose feet blister and arms ache from carrying the burdens of ancestors.
For my people, sick and tired of being sick and tired, yet rising day upon day. For the mothers who buried their children, for the fallen, for every hoodie, chokehold, botched arrest, wrong knock, back shot. My people, ready for the revolution.
For my people, shamed for their languages, shut up, beat up, tongues cut up. For my people who survive, who rebuild, who imagine again and again. For my people who rise up and create through the heaviness, who sing Bajibaro songs and toil day in and day out.
For my people, the kids called gringo in one home, but illegal and unwanted in the other.
Who understand two cultures, those who knew as soon as they could read what payments and taxes are, who know being bilingual is an asset, but are afraid to be harassed speaking Spanish in a store. My people with a foot in two worlds who created their own culture.
For my people who don't fit in, always looking for a place where we belong. For the queers and the weirdos, the femmes and the failures, the artists and the activators, dreaming, organizing, playing, searching, cuddling, waiting, teasing, loving, and choosing a family in whose arms we can finally rest.
For my people whose homeland was lost, who fled with nothing, who crammed into tiny apartments and worked dead-end jobs, who impressed upon their children the value of education.
For my people, cramped in steerage, separated by language, united by poverty and religion and food and song, lifting us with calloused hands to be doctors, lawyers, leaders, artists, professors, and Americans.
For my Diné people, the Navajo Nation of my ancestors' resilience, resistance, and radical hope.
For the land we were born to, my people who survived and thrived in spiral. My people diverse in politics and tolerance. My people weary and suspicious of much, yet grateful for this new home.
For my people, blasting jazz and rock and hip hop, classical and soul and funk, using the rhythms to shake the demons of times past, to revel in the joy of the present,
and a blessing for the future.
For my people, ever mourning, ever tearful, asking why and what and where to. For my people, ever seeking, ever hopeful, knowing not the time, their turn will come. Let the spaces made empty fill.
For all of us, every word a sepulcher, every syllable a stone rolled away.